Yeah, I think what's happening with the elections, the last couple of weeks, but even the last couple of months, is the most fascinating movie I've ever seen.
How so?
Well, basically everything that's terrible and evil is there. What I've been trying to do in my life is to tell the reality of life and to reproduce that, and whatever the consequences and whatever the offensive aspects of that. The point is, of course, that the word provocation is a bit misleading, because what is a provocation and is nothing else than telling the truth about reality. People call that provocation. I call it Dutch realism. Hi, I'm Paul Verhoeven, and I'm here at the New York Film Festival.